Yes, madam.
There's a gentleman there who has ordered for your drink.
So
me?
Yeah.
Me? Then.
Yeah. So should I add you another bottle of water?
Excuse me, I'm taking water because I bought it myself. When someone else offers me a drink, I have to improve my standards. Now take note. First of all, does he look? Does he have like maybe a?
Yeah, he actually has a bit.
All right, so now take notes. You first give me you give me black Rebo.
Yeah.
Give me red Rebo.
Yeah.
Do you have green Rebo?
Yeah, it's
also red. Green Rebo. Give me Jack Daniels. Give me Jameson. There's this one where they put fire. You write fire and it writes.
Yeah, it's there. Zappa, yeah.
Zappa. Give me there's blue. Now give me blue and green. So there's this one where they put salt in like what?
Yeah, it's
those
there. It's thing. There.
Mm. So you give me that one. Then also, you first bring me those ones. Then, wait, don't bring shots of grass. Bottle. I want you to give me bottle.
Ah, it is too much.
Hey, are you not going to pay? Are you related with the person who has bought me alcohol?
No.
So you go listen to it. Are you going to listen to all those things? Do you have them in your head?
Madam, I'm trained to do that.
Yeah, okay, yes. It's okay. You go. But first wait, do you have food, anything to eat?
But he ordered for your drinks.
You order for a drink, there are escorts also. Because first of all, if you go out to buy someone dinner, you don't just buy them the main course. There is dessert, there is the juice which they drink, there's the bread they eat in the beginning, there's the starters, all those things. So now the drink, I have to first eat. So do you have anything in the kitchen? What do you have?
Yeah, actually we have pork, chicken.
Give me 2 kilos of pork.
2 kilos? No, it's too much.
What is wrong with you? I'm going to pay. 2 kilos of pork, I will eat balance. Can't you pack it for me? Don't you pack take away?
Okay.
Good. Then you go and bring me those words.
Okay, madam.
Meanwhile, you tell him that I knew I loved him before I met him.
Okay.
Yeah. Pardon, go here with water.